we need to help each other first and lift each other up, because we are always together and it's up to us to build our morale and to support one another. And that's kind of where this all started.
Frontline workers have taken the brunt of the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic, many speaking out about the impacts it's had on their mental health. In response to this, the Stress Reduction Association, made up of healthcare workers in Edmonton, has come up with an idea to help support each other and mitigate burnout, creating stress reduction kits to hand out to fellow nurses working specifically on COVID-19 units.
There's just things like bath bombs, candles, journals, therapeutic items to help the nurse really focus on themselves.
For their first batch of stress reduction kits, the association raised around $3,000, and they were able to put together and distribute 50 kits at the U of A hospital.
Oh, thank you so much.
They were completely stunned. Like, some of them were so shocked. A lot of them were so grateful. The feedback we've got from the nurses and the manager was that it really helped increase the morale. It's been beautiful how we've been able to band together to help.
Right now, their goal is to raise enough money to put together another 100 kits to give to more healthcare workers.
Eventually, we want to expand to all hospitals to touch as many healthcare workers as we possibly can, and to continue working on program development for healthcare workers.
The stress kits also includes mental health support links and weekly online yoga and breathwork classes. To find out more, you can visit stressreductionassociation.org. From Edmonton, Bailey Nitty, City News.